If you hadn't noticed, mobile network EE has started selling own brand devices. The first of which is a rebranded Huawei smartphone, which has been called the Kestrel. Available for £99 on pay-as-you-go, EE says it's the most affordable 4G smartphone in the UK. At that price, we can't argue. The Moto G is a budget rival, but the 4G model hasn't launched yet and will arrive at above £150. For your money, you get a thin and light handset, but it's extremely plasticky and a little flimsy. Check out the thin rear cover. We wouldn't normally argue at this price point, but Motorola has upped the standard for budget devices. The main reason to choose the EE Kestrel over any other budget smartphone is its 4G connectivity. However, it's important to note that you will also need decent EE coverage in your area, as the Kestrel is SIM-locked to its network. Aside from 4G, the device has some reasonable, if uninspiring, hardware on offer. We like the 4.5-inch screen, which is a decent size without being too hard to handle. The display is QHD, which is a decent resolution for the price, although there is better available, namely the Moto G. Inside you'll find a 1.2GHz quad-core processor, along with 1GB of RAM and 8GB of internal storage. There's only just over 5GB available, so the microSD card slot will come in handy for most users. A 5MP camera with an LED flash and 1MP front-facing snapper are rather basic but will do the job. You can't really ask for more at this price. Performance is surprisingly good, although we've had to reboot the device more times than we'd like. The main downside is the software for us. The Kestrel runs Android 4.3 Jelly Bean, and EE is only considering an upgrade to KitKat, which doesn't sound too promising. The hideous wallpaper and widgets can be moved or replaced, but like other Huawei devices, there's no app menu, so icons clutter the home screens. We don't like the EE Kestrel's design or build quality, and we dislike its user interface. But in other respects, the Kestrel has a lot going for it. At £99, you get a pretty decent screen, better performance than you should probably expect at this price, and the promise of 4G connectivity if it's available in your area. We award 3.5 stars.